I don't have much time left, I know. I spent 17 years working it out, planning it, building Monarch, because I knew what was coming, and I knew it couldn't be stopped. But what I've built has been turned against me. What is the point in saving them if I can't trust them? I'm slipping away into pain and rage. The sickness is accelerating. The CFR. It has cost me so much. But I have harnessed its power. And with it, my plan will work. With it, I will keep the lights on when the world goes dark.
Mr. Serene? Sorry to disturb you, sir, but I have that cleanup report on Dr. Kim's lab you wanted.
Meet me in my office, soldier. I'll be there when I've sealed the CFR chamber. The lab explosion. My treatments. All gone. First things first, seal the chamber. The Chronon field regulator, William's precious countermeasure. Need to keep it safe at all costs. The lifeboat depends on it. CFR has been secured.
Mr. Serene? I'm in your office.
I'll be right there. Serene out. This soldier doesn't know how close to the end I am. I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid of becoming the enemy. What that would mean for me, for the plan. I can feel it infesting my... I don't know who to trust anymore. Martin Hatch. He used me all these years. How deep does this betrayal run? How many more are there? They wanted the lifeboat to fail. Why? What's their agenda?
Sir?
Be right with you, son. Report.
Sir, you ordered us to search the demolished lab. Your treatments were destroyed, but there was one left. The casing appears to be broken, but, it's all we could find. The treatment's right here. Whenever you're ready.
But it's damaged. Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Or is it a trap? Another betrayal. The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want? Can any of them be trusted?
I'm not a traitor.
You're the
the same now. And I need your help.
I can focus on the mission. The lifeboat. See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not going to keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce!
Liam Burke. He would fight to defend us. To slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
You have all betrayed me. Assured my downfall. And now... I will assure yours.
My world will be renewed. My world will see balance.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. Alright?
Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. Now go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.
Sir? Are you all right?
Who put you up to this?
Sir, you ordered us to go through Dr. Kim's lab. Find what we can...
Who are you working for?
You, sir!
Liar!
What the fuck?!
I need to be careful. Bradbury swimming pool.
Poor Serene's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
You're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite.
What was troubling me? Is who got them in the Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
Sophia's loyal. If the fracture's happening now, I owe this to her.
Dr. Holden, the protocol's been initiated.
Liam?
Sir, I have some information about Morton Hatch. I want him apprehended immediately.
But I have to help him, and I can't do
it. I know, don't worry. I'll shoot myself.
Lose the harness.
See balance.
Let me see what I can do for you. Can you
Burke!
Let's try.
Burke!
Let's try this again.
Obvious, the city's going crazy. The entire world. I can't even keep up with the reports. Listeners, you really want to stay indoors? Go outside. We don't know.
Time was broken. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. Countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Okay, then.
I know this system like the back of my hand. I can open doors for you. All of them.
cute.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. Alright?
Welcome to the International Headquarters of Monarch Solutions. This state-of-the-art building has become world-famous for its unique architecture and its iconic presence in the Riverport skyline. Incorporating an unprecedented level of automation, designed with both comfort and security in mind, complete with a zero-carbon footprint, the building provides a safe and environmentally friendly workplace for thousands of Monarch employees. Think about is the future.
Poor bastard doesn't know anything about the train crash. Hope he doesn't have a heart attack.
Mr. Hatch! I thought you...
Yeah.
They said you were
dead. And a bunch of dead civilians.
They say I confused the button.
I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
Mr. Hatch, sir. If I deactivate the stutter proofing system, won't that, if time stops again, then the building will be...
Let me worry about that.
It's just that I'm really not sure this is okay. Couldn't we just check with somebody?
Do I have to hook up your home address?
No, no. No, sir. No, no.
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
Hey, guy. You in there? I'm locked out.
Yeah. I'm gonna get that door for you. Hang on. But be careful, there's a lot of scared and angry meatheads on the other side. There you go. Don't get your ass killed.
Thank you.
Monarch had turned the entire city against them. Used threats, violence to try to wipe out any evidence of their actions. It wasn't working. You told me that Hatch had Paul's full support. I saw otherwise.
There was a temporary misunderstanding.
I need to access that skybridge.
Yeah, no problem. Just a sec. Well, you better keep an eye out, Joyce. That thing out there, I don't think it's gone. Okay, off you go.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me. I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul had. That's what he was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job. Machine here? Shit. This is where they brought the university core. This is Paul's machine. Looks like they have it on the top floor. What was that thing? The train.
All personnel, stay clear of the lower levels. There's a possible hazard. Repeat, stay clear of the lower levels. There appears to be a train crashed into the building.
Hey, Charlie. I got another locked door here.
Not bad, Joyce. That's Serene's office. Let me just unlock that bad boy for you. Serene's got access to the CFR chamber from his office. I'll meet you there. Ah, there.
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
We have a mission. Prep the chopper.
Ready to lift off in 15, sir. What's the profile?
Full tactical complement. And we're going to need a tech squad for assembly. I'll brief them on the way.
Copy that. Good hunting.
This alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. I'm done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR. If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
Oh.
messing your tune, you crazy bastard. That was just a couple of minutes between stutters.
The countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him. Paul spent a long time running Monarch in secret. It probably didn't help with that whole disconnected from reality thing.
Only one of Serene's treatments survived the explosion. His time was running out.
So was everybody else's. Seventeen years, he lived through twice. All of it mapped out, from memory.
He knew the market trends before they occurred. He had the tools to make a fortune, and he did.
Paul told me that he tried to change things. Failed. What he'd seen, it broke him. And I'd seen Beth go down the same path, but Paul... it consumed him. Dr. Amaral was the one thing keeping Paul alive, but... reading through their exchanges, there was something more than professional going on.
That's not my place to comment on.
Paul was a powerful man. The leader of an empire. But behind the veil, he was a dying man. The signs were clear.
Who the fuck?
You're not supposed to be wearing that.
No, look, Joss, I can explain.
Joss, Wheeler, I'm tech support. No, seriously, just put the gun down, man. I'm just here to make sure the chamber's working right, okay?
Joyce! Help!
Charlie, get down!
Keep firing!
Joyce, thank God. Shit, that could have been real bad.
You're Charlie.
Yeah. Let me get this door open.
The lifeboat revolved around the countermeasure. He knew Will would try to take it back. That's why he was killed. He knew I'd try to do the same eventually.
Clearly, he was right.
They'd stockpiled all the chronon particles from Ground Zero to keep the lifeboat running.
Enough to hopefully last until a proper solution was discovered.
There you go, Joyce. Here's hoping you know what the fuck you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
Well, there it is. CFR. Countermeasure. Whatever it's called. Help yourself, Joyce.
Something had gone down in that chamber before I arrived. Whatever it was bloody. I'd seen the dead guy before.
Liam Burke.
What the hell happened to him?
He met his match. Let's move on.
took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure. Beth died for it, and I knew it could fix the fracture. This fucking thing. The problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it. The only person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. They've got the core here.
Can we go or what?
I need to get to the chamber above.
No problem. Got a way up right here.
Thanks for the help.
No biggie. Make it count.
Yeah. You're not coming?
No, I gotta get back down. Someone I really want to get back to. Good luck, Joyce.
Yeah.
Hey, why are you going up there anyways?
Short version? I gotta go back in time and save my brother.
You're gonna go back in time, yeah, right. Whatever. You don't have to tell me, I guess.
Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control, but that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back, maybe get to Will before Paul killed him. And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around. The core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place. Okay, this should do it.
Damn. towers are coming.
Welcome, you very slow machine lady.
The machine was ready. I just needed to put in the date. The earliest I could go back to was the time that the core was first activated. At the university.
Not much time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice.
You better be as advertised.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower level.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core. Prowler Team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Where the hell is that extraction
Copy.
Team? We were supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam Burke in first to deal with those Joyce assholes.
Directive was take alive if...
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
Thank you.
It seemed like Monarch was dealing with somebody other than us. That was me, all along.
Striker team is
top.
In the student lounge.
Bandit 4, that shouldn't be possible. I'm getting reports of gunfire in the underground parking. Are you sure it's Joyce? I need visual confirmation.
Didn't expect two of me, did you? Gate control. I don't have the code.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here? Fuck if I know. Let's go see what you mean.
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade. Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade. Burke, the hell are you? Let's go see Wade.
Okay, how do I get this up?
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Down here. They need me up there.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode.
Fuck it, fine.
You might want to pop one more button.
Bad thing.
The colloquial or any other kind of...
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade. Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Gotta round up the witnesses.
How come you get all the fun?
Probably because I'm not rocking those ugly astronaut pants. Hatch's orders.
Six-five.
Neighbor of the beast, you know?
All right.
665. Okay.
Get your team prep for combat.
Roger that. Ride him up. Over.
fuck you, my powers. Electricians, you are not.
I gotta get to Will.
Yeah, this isn't good.
Joyce take out those strikers.
He's obviously not alone. My bet is there's at least five of them working together. So keep your eyes peeled. Get to the library. No time to lose. I gotta get to Will. Shit. Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up to Serene if you disagree.
We already got men up there. And they want more.
Take it up to Serene if you disagree.
Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Gotta move, Jack.
Roger. Keep a skeleton crew and wait for arrival of Monarch Actual. Everybody else needs to reunite at the Dry Docks Cronin Extraction Grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
We're not getting any response from the sniper unit. Investigating the rooftops as we speak.
Keep me posted.
The whole sniper unit's wiped. No way he did that on his own. We need to find out who's unaccounted for. This might be an inside job. Let's start a list of who's missing.
We got contact!
It's him! Joyce is on the rooftop! He's in the library! We're under fire!
Goddamn story break. Where is he? I need answers! Where the hell is Joyce?
There.
If Joyce is in the library, then who'd they spot?
Hostile,
bud!
No. Gotta get...
Stand by to detonate the library. I'm going in.
Fuck. Will! Already gone. Lobby. copy. I'm running out of time. Will.
There is.
Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No,
future.
No, 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 no.
The only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. The fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done. Set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. It's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
And you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set, but the future is. This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
No, I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg,
no
then...
egg metaphors.
Damn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risky.
The past remains intact.
Stick to the plan.
Nothing changes.
It's all
and
great.
The Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
We don't have time for this.
Jack, no!
Safe. Let's go.
Still stubborn as ever.
Runs in the family. Well, what were we talking about?
In summary, time loop. I'm alive. Science.
Yeah, I got that.
All right, through here. We
Nick.
Can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get suckered into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
Uh-huh. They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Kronon field regulator. We have to go, Jack. We can't risk being spotted here.
Yeah.
I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see. Oh, shit, watch out. Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young, and afterwards, I always hoped it would all pass you by without touching you.
Yeah. I get it. Come on. Let's just go to the future and fix this mess.
There. It's locked.
You hid the machine here. You really never used it yourself?
No, I didn't dare. Not after the men came out. It was Paul. He tried to kill me. Damn. Rusted shut. Jack, a hand? One more time.
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed him.
Somehow he found my machine there and used it to come back to 1999.
And founded Monarch. He escaped from Monarch and became what he escaped from.
Insanity. I never should have built the machine. I should have left well enough alone. Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Yeah.
All right. We'll go to the future. A little after your time of departure, before the fractures stop time permanently. I don't know. I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course it'll be dangerous. At this point, what isn't? I have been curious to try this. Jack, when we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me. That's our window, and we know it can work before time actually ends for good.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Huh. Like they're experts.
They kind of are.
All they know, they stole from me. You worry about your end, I worry about mine.
All right, well, that works.
This is amazing. All those years, I never knew.
Hang on, Will. Time for this.
Forget Will, Jack. However he came to be here, he's done. It's over.
What's going on, Paul? You look fucked up. Even by your fucked up standards.
You took the CFR, Jack.
I took it back. I don't care how messed up you are, Paul. You're not taking it from me.
I don't want it!
I just want it gone. Forever.
Gone? What about your survival plan?
Fuck the lifeboat, Jack! We're just gonna let the clock run out on this and be done with it.
forget will, Jack. Forget Will, Jack!
Yes.
Who the fuck are you talking about?
Never mind. Tell me later. We got work to do. I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. Time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It'll be a universal event.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen. What do you need?
Countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jump start. That's you.
Countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The destruction couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack. Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on.
I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything.
Was he?
Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa. Countermeasure burned out. Should be stable now. Of course, I'll have to run a few tests to confirm. But this, well, the
us no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path, and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?
I'll come back for you.
You've been very patient with us, and very helpful. Thank you.
Yeah, well, that patience is starting to wear pretty thin.
Of course. Right outside.
Mr. Joyce.
Finally. Thought you wanted to talk, not get my life story.
Well, you were at the heart of all of this. And you can understand our need to find out exactly what happened.
I heard it's all being pinned on Paul. It's quite the feat.
Paul Serene always danced to his own tune, you know that. He and his delusions did tremendous damage to Monarch. But we can still salvage this company. We could use a man like you. It's not the same Monarch you know, Mr. Joyce. Your exceptional qualities are obvious, and we both know you have certain needs our expertise could help with. We can help each other.
Hmm.